Alright guys, on this particular day, the fish wasn't where they're supposed to be, but when I used my Garmin live scope, I found them that they were really, really thick on the docks. There was two particular docks that I was focusing on that, I mean, the fish were just, they were just on it. They wasn't really too picky with color and stuff, but the biggest challenge was me was for getting it into a, you know, a crack about the size of like 6 inches, and you know, whenever the boat would move back and forth, I would only have like a 2-3 inch window, and you know, it was a challenge, but you know, that day I managed to get my my limit. So again, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and again, if you like, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll have more videos for you guys. All right, hope you guys enjoy the video.
Oh yeah, folks, I'm on them now. Gotta throw right behind this boat. Yep, on the pattern now. Water's kind of muddy today. It's kind of a little stained, so they want this black and sharp juice. great as the gold, fellas.